Hello guys, welcome to CHT Gaming. Today we are going to see the top 5 multiplayer FPS games that you can play as of 2020. So let's get started. At number 5 we have Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Siege. It's an online tactical shooter video game by Ubisoft. It's available on Windows, PS4 and Xbox One. The game puts an emphasis on environmental destruction and cooperation between the players. Each player gets a control of an role as an attacker or a defender. It's a 5v5 game. There are different modes like rescuing a hostage, defusing a bomb, taking control of an objective. The best part of the game is you can destroy anything from walls to ceiling. So do check it out. I've given the link in the description. At number 4 we have Overwatch. It's a team-based multiplayer first-person shooter game developed by Blizzard Entertainment. There are over 30 heroes as of 2020 with each unique style of play. They have general roles according to their ability. Players on each team work together to secure and defend control point on a map or escort a payload across the map in a limited amount of time. Players gain cosmetic rewards that do not affect the gameplay, such as character skins and victory poses, as they play the game. The game was initially launched with only a casual play with a competitive ranked mode and various arcade game modes, and player customizable server browser has been added after the release. So do check it out. Next, third position we have Valorant. It's a 2020 game. It's a 5v5 tactical shooter with a unique heroes developed by Riot Games. It's a hardcore blend of CSGO. The gameplay looks extraordinary. The heroes have extraordinary abilities, like very unique abilities, unlike Overwatch. It's a 5v5 up to 24 rounds. It's heavily influenced by CSGO, but with a better graphics and better smooth gameplay. And if you are familiar with Call of Duty, which I'm going to next say about, it's similar to that and Overwatch, but you can swap characters between rounds. So do check it out, link in the description. It's a free to play game, so that's there. Next up, at second position we have Call of Duty Modern Warfare. It's an updated game from 2019, which was a 2013 game. The game takes place where camping allows a CIA officer of British SAS forces in a fictional country of Uzbekistan combating together against Russian forces. It's a cross-multiplayer platform game. So the graphics is extraordinary. It's a special ops mode feature and it's a battle royale. So do check it out. Link in the description. The best part is the realism mode, where the graphics is extraordinary. You don't need a heavy PC for playing this. So, and it's similar like PUBG. They are different vehicles. So do check it out. At number 1 we have Apex Legends, the most popular game. It's a free to play first person shooter battle royale game developed by Respawn Entertainment. It's available in PS4, Windows and Xbox One. It's a 23-person squad land on an island and search for weapons and supplies, similar to PUBG, but the animated graphics is extraordinary. It's each character has different abilities. It was a 2017 game, but got very popular in 2019 and 20. Have a lot of positive reviews and critics who have played this. It's similar to Fortnite, but actually some people say it's better than Fortnite. Currently they are having 25 million players, by the end of the first week, and now they are having 50 million players. So go play it, have fun, enjoy. Please like, share, subscribe.